Could you be convinced to leave it all behind?
No more rain, no more cars, no more traffic, no more red lights, no more wheelie bins.
And that's your view?
Yep.
Move your family to another country, no matter the risk.
I do not understand why you would want to come and live next to a volcano. They have the forest, they have their mountain, they have each other.
Meet those who've left civilization behind and embraced the unknown. Escape to the Wild, coming soon to National Geographic People.